Magnificent landscapes, unique cultures, wild animals, and some of the greatest natural spectacles in the world, Kenya invites you to get up close and personal to sights and experiences you've only ever dreamed about. The coffees of Kenya are equally sublime, and with good reason. Nothing else tastes quite like it. Of all the premium specialty coffees in the world, Kenya is perhaps the most consistently highly graded, well-established, and sought after. A range of cup qualities can be found throughout the country, but we settled in the Mount Kenya Highlands. Here, straddling the equator, we found a delicious coffee full of power, character, and brightness that rivals the intensity of the African sun itself. Mount Kenya sits proudly as the second tallest mountain in all of Africa. At 5,200 meters above sea level, its southern and eastern slopes, with their deep red volcanic soils, are home to thousands of small coffee shambas, or gardens carefully nurtured and harvested by smallholder farmers who deliver freshly picked ripe cherries to their cooperative pulping factories. The profile typifies a top Kenyan, which you'll find in our Lenana type, named after one of the peaks of Mount Kenya. Citric acidity, berry flavor complexity, and velvety body all combine to produce a balanced cup consistent throughout the year. When it comes to Kenyan coffee, there is a long-standing belief that taste and aroma are enhanced by a greater amount of essential oils found in bigger beans. Sorting is therefore done by size. Kenya AA is the highest, sorting beans just over 1/4 inch in diameter. A bit smaller is the Kenya AB. Of course, there are myriad factors equally important in determining cup quality, which leaves experts to endlessly debate which is the better bean. At least 85% of Kenya coffees are sold through the unique weekly auction, which allows farmers to showcase their produce in small, traceable quantities to a large number of potential buyers. Each day, we cup the offerings at auction to identify top coffees of the season. Those that we find to be of exceptional quality are available in our Pride of Kenya micro-lot selection. Each lot purchased is fully traceable and available as either AA or AB grade. Lots are packed and shipped as a bespoke item, complete with their own farmer profile fact sheet. Farmer cooperatives own most of the wet mills of the region, receiving freshly picked ripe cherries throughout the harvest season. Smallholders handpick their cherries and deliver them to the mill on the same day, effectively collectivizing their production. Disc pulping and separation occurs before a dry fermentation period lasting between 12 and 24 hours, after which the yield is washed and then left to soak underwater overnight. The resulting parchment coffee is sun-dried on raised drying tables for up to 3 weeks, then conditioned in resting silos for up to a month. The resulting product is very clean and full of the flavors and acidity that make coffees from Kenya so famous. Kenya coffee is widely referred to as the connoisseur's cup. Well-balanced, vibrant, clean, and crisp. Our Lenana AA and Lenana AB uphold this reputation with consistency of craft and quality, while our Pride of Kenya micro-lot selection will surprise and delight with a sensorial adventure you can't even begin to imagine. Explore them with us.